So what's going on everybody, my name is Shubham Kejriwal and today in this video I'll show you guys how you can install any custom ROM on your Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 really very easily without even actually rooting the device. All you need is a zip file of the compatible ROM for your Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 and the device itself with an unlocked bootloader. And while I say that the device needs an unlocked bootloader, I recently also made a video talking about how you can unlock the bootloader on this device, so you can check that video out if you haven't already. So first of all, just download the zip file of the ROM that you want to flash on your Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 and place it in the device's internal storage. Please don't put it inside any file or folder and just place it inside the internal storage at the top itself. And by the way, if you are confused about which ROM you should flash, I have provided a link in the description to my own website where you can find a list of most of the ROMs related to the Note 3 along with their download links. First of all, I'd recommend you guys to make a backup of all your apps and data if you wish for it to stay, because all of it would probably get lost in the procedure. Also, make sure that your device is charged up to at least 50%. Now, what you first of all need to do is to flash a custom recovery on the device. Make a note about the fact that once the recovery is flashed on your smartphone, you won't be able to return to MIUI, at least during the whole procedure. And here's what you exactly have to do. First of all, download the ADB file and the twrp.image file from the link 3 and 4 respectively in the description. Extract the ADB zip file and place it in any local disk at the topmost position. Don't put it inside any binary or something. Don't put it inside any subfolders is what I mean to say. Place the twrp file inside the ADB folder, and now inside the ADB folder itself, press and hold the shift key on the keyboard. It would open up a dialog box from where you have to select open command window here. It will open up a screen with a black background, and that is our way to flash the recovery. Now you need to bring the device into the game. Just press and hold on the power button and shut down the device completely. Then press and hold on the power and the volume down button, which will open up the fastboot mode on the device. Now connect your device to the PC. On the screen that you previously opened on the PC, type fastboot devices and it will show you some random numbers and alphabets. This is some sort of a unique number for your device, confirming that your device has connected properly. Next up, you need to type the command fastboot flash recovery twrp.img. And by the way, the commands are in the description too, so you might just copy them from there and paste it into your command window. Now you can remove your device from the PC, but do not let it power on. Just press and hold on the volume up and the power button unless you see a blue screen saying TWRP recovery or something like that. So now that TWRP has been flashed on your device, you just need to wipe all of your data on your smartphone as I have shown in the video, alongside the cache and the Dalvik crash. Now just browse to the place where you downloaded the zip file of the ROM that you need to flash, and then just select it and it will start flashing. After this is complete, just hit on reboot system now and it will take you to the ROM that you just flashed, and welcome to a whole new experience. And by the way, I flashed the CM14 ROM on my Xiaomi Redmi Note 3, which is actually a pretty nice ROM I assume. So if you want a review on this ROM, just smash that like button, and if this video gets more than 100 likes, I'll surely make that review video. If you have any doubts and queries, hit me up in the comment section below and I'd be glad to help. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and follow me on all social networks, which are also linked in the description of course. That being basically it, my name is Shubham Kejriwal and I'll catch up with you in the next one.